And it's the love song from the 80s. It's called Never Gonna Give You Up.
Oh, that moves me.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Good afternoon, Wasilla High School. Here are your announcements. There's some pretty important ones today, so pay attention. Spitfire Grill is playing this weekend. Student rush tickets cost $19, but get yours for only $9.50. It's this weekend, Friday at 8 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. Good luck, Warrior Crimson Dance Team. They're going to the top of the World Cup with
guys,
on Saturday. Hey, stop. Wasilla High School is in the middle of a coin war. Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, seniors, and staff will compete to raise the most money for the Pennies for Patients project from Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. All pennies, nickels, and dimes collected for your class are plus one. While quarters subtract 1 point, dollars subtract five. So support your class, put in pennies, and attack others with quarters and dollars.
Do you have any of these cracking? Look at that kid.
You know what's up.
You're very welcome.
I just lost the game too.
You did.
Yeah.
Crap. I lost you.
Yes. High five, Hope.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. I know.
I was in the parking lot, and they're just. I heard
him
go off and like, no, they didn't.
Did you hear the announcement?
Yes.
You hear the announcement?
That was awesome. I got Rickrolled.
Nick. Christmas, Josh?
Yeah, of course I did.
That was me.
You did
see the announcement at the end of the day. They
I didn't hear them.
We just Rickrolled the whole school.
They getting Rickrolled? The whole school getting Rickrolled?
I don't think the TSA
What?
They rickrolled the whole school.
1,300 people just got
We